Hi, I'm Mark LaRochelle from Productive Computing. In this video, we're going to talk about multiple attachments in FileMaker 17. Stay tuned. Okay, for this video, we're going to use FileMaker 17, and we're going to create a brand new file. And we'll put that on our desktop and call it test. And we don't need any fields or anything like that. All we need is a simple script and a simple script step to begin. So we'll create a script called sendMail, and incidentally, the script step that we'll use is also called sendMail. We'll leave the dialog on so we can see the results of this. The idea here is that we want to send multiple attachments. Now, this feature works with either email client or SMTP server as your send via method. And I'll go ahead now and put the two to me so that'll be easy to get to. And I'll put a quick test subject and a quick test message. I'll then attach some files here. And here, for the first time ever, I can actually select multiple attachments. It works with the shift click, like so, shift click. And I can put all the attachments there. Now, let me copy these paths because I may need them later here in a second when I show you part two of this. So I've got my attachments, and notice that I can manage the attachments here using the X here to delete them. So I'll push OK, and I'll hit Save, and I'll then execute this script. And sure enough, I have an email that is ready to go to Mark LaRochelle with three attachments. Fantastic. Now, do I have to hard code these in that attach files box that you saw? No, I could actually replace these with a path variable and then set that variable earlier on in the script, like so. I'll just call it path. And for argument's sake, just so you can see that this works, I'm going to put these in, but then I will concatenate some return markers here just to make it work. And I'll go ahead and put these in quotes for good measure. And copy this here, and we'll put this on the other line, like so. And we don't need it here. Okay, and I need a quote there and a quote here. And now I've got three independent paths that I could derive through the calculation. Examples of this is a user could come in and determine what files they want to attach. So you could give them a dialog box or some mechanism to pick the files they want to attach on an email coming out of FileMaker. Or you could derive the path through some sort of categorical classification of your records. For instance, I want to send this attachment based on this type of category record. Let's say I wanted to attach a buyer survey if the record was of type buyer. And any number of things you can do to calculate those attachment paths. But the idea is you can send multiple attachments now where before you could only send one. Let me put the path here above my script step and perform this. And sure enough, whether you calculate it through a variable or you hard code it with the attach files box, there are three attachments on this email going out of FileMaker 17, and I didn't need a plugin or any other third-party mechanism. That's good stuff right there. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. For more content like this, consider subscribing to our YouTube channel, liking our Facebook page, or following us on Twitter and LinkedIn. We also have a monthly newsletter describing the latest happenings here from Productive Computing, as well as other industry-related news. Thanks for watching.